Check this out. America has a new official duck stamp. The winning artist is Chuck Black of Montana, who posted about the win on his YouTube channel. So contestants and wildlife fans visited the metro over the weekend to participate in the contest judging. Unfortunately, artist Kira Sabin, who spoke to us on GMI, didn't make it into the final round, but she says that attending the event was worth the effort. 98 cents from every dollar spent on a stamp goes towards wildlife conservation. So